All right, this is called the ricochet. I'm gonna use it for some target practice. Let's do it again.